Bad Ink, my Fujifilm black and white film recipe. I made this recipe almost 2 years ago, and recently it became more and more popular, so I thought I would share it with you in short format.